Welcome back! Horizon Forbidden West, Episode 8. We are gonna go investigate this undiscovered locale. It's interesting how they've structured this. We started off by having really no open world. Now they've given us a slightly larger open area. This map is going to be huge given the size of this area we're in now. This map's going to be huge. Anyways, never a problem with me though.
You read? Thought you paid us a visit. I'll take care of this.
Thurless.
So you decided to visit the hunting grounds. Good on you. Izvod here is all kinds of trials. So hot shot.
Nope, I don't know. Whoops. Okay. Workbench. Workbench, baby.
Wish to practice your hunting skills, Savior?
If you're looking for medals prized by the Tanakh, you can earn them here, Savior. Oh, I'd like you to have this, if you care to use it. Consider it my thanks for getting Thurless out of trouble. Until you return, Savior. Savior.
Savior. The hunting grounds are open to you.
You won't find trials like these anywhere else.
I don't know if we'll do those or not. I don't know if we'll do the trials or not. I don't know how useful they are in the scheme of things. We were going here, weren't we? That's ultimately where we're headed. Was there a campfire around here? I think I already hit that, yeah. Okay.
Savior. Time to train, Savior.
What? I can't even ride that machine. But I could learn. There's a cauldron out here.
Yeah, I think that's where we'll go next.
About to get loud.
Oh.
Ah, crap.
Is that everybody? All right. Well, that's taken care of.
This cliff.
Yep.
like this camp was abandoned a while ago. An old Carja watchtower. Maybe I should check it out.
Look at that, pretty game. Told you.
This tower is barely holding together. Made it. And there's another one of those devices. There's Baron Light. And the Forbidden West beyond it. A lens. Guess I'll figure out what to do with it later.
Oh, yeah.
Here to train for the hunt, Savior?
Okay.
has Karja mismanagement stamped.
Savior, tell me, are you seeking passage into no man's land by any chance?
Maybe. Why do you ask?
Well, to hammer it plain, there's treasure out west. Unclaimed scrap and ancient metal. And I've got a sturdy band of salvagers that knows the lay of the land.
You're not afraid of the Tanakh?
Terrified. But I carry out most of my business in no man's land. A neutral territory and all that. Barrenlight is our port of entry. When its doors aren't closed for an embassy. I was hoping your arrival meant they might be opening soon. I've got a business to run, after all.
I want that embassy to happen as much as you do. Believe me, I'm working on it.
Good to know. And keep us in mind. If you do manage to open the way, our main camp will be just past Barrenlight. We'll buy any scrap you've got on you. And if you're looking for machine parts, we've got the best in the West, guaranteed.
All right. Maybe later then.
If you could get those blasted gates open.
Guess I'm not the only one who wants to get those gates open. Hey, what happened here?
What do you care?
Don't you?
As it happens? No. You know, I was already having a crappy day, and now these two idiots picked my shift to climb the damn mountain. Wouldn't be so bad if this one weren't so heavy.
Wait, two idiots?
Did I stutter? Yeah, two. Heard another one shouting up top. Sounds like they got caught between sharp claws and a sharper fall.
Someone's in trouble. Aren't you gonna do something?
Self-inflicted. And I got my hands full with this one.
You're seriously not going to help.
You seriously are?
Someone's in trouble at the top of the cliff. I better get to climbing.
Let's do it, baby.
I've had to override machines and cauldrons before. I wonder if there are any out here.
Get
machines. They've trapped that Oseram up here.
That's right, because I'm awesome.
The snowfall is blanketing the land. Are you hurt?
I live. My so-called bodyguard. You see him on your way up?
It was hard to miss him. He's dead.
Oh. Guess that's what I get for believing in the first chuff in the tavern who said he was a mountain-climbing machine hunter. Oh, at least I don't have to pay him now.
What are you doing up here?
That used to be a signal tower. The mechanism uses a special lens which, in some very specific circles, is highly valuable. And since the Carja are planning on tearing them down, I was going to... liberate the lens before it got destroyed. You get it for me, and the lenses from the other towers. I'll make it very worth your while.
I already found some, actually.
Well, look at that. Looks like you're quite the opportunist too, eh? Let me take these off your hands then. This should be a nice reward for your efforts. I'm an honest merchant, after all. Thank you.
Aloy.
Reyna. Well, Aloy, as soon as I'm up for it, I'll be going back to Baron Light to rest this ankle. But I'll stick around in case you want to get me that lens up this tower here. No pressure. Just saying. Promise it'll be worth it.
I'll see what I can do.
What did you give me for those? Metal shards? Seriously? That's all I got for that?
Okay, I'm in. No room on me. Let's send it to my stash. Up this place.
Whoops.
Hmm.
one of the signal devices. Should be a lens I can grab for Reyna. Got the lens. I can trade it with Reyna the next time I see her.
Did you find the lens?
Maybe. If you're ready to trade.
Ha! Let's deal!
Here you go.
Isn't that a sight? And here's a little something for your troubles. Now, if you find any more of these, make sure to come find me at Baron Light.
You got it.
See you around.
So we got a little more than that, it looks like. I think this is one of those things I can't get into yet.
Did this turn into something tasty?
Still working on that dude, huh?
Everything okay up there?
What, so you care now?
Yeah, no, not just, I'm just making small talk.
Keep up the good work.
Thank you.
Did you find any lenses?
I'm working on it.
Fair enough.
You do that, friend. I'll be in cover laughing at your ass.
Oh, hi!
Come on, then! No one's up for a game of strike?
Do you want to do a game of strike? Sure.
Got my boards ready to go. Here we go.
I think I'm gonna lose. I don't know if I have the patience to...
Okay, I can do this. My turn. Your turn.
Gotta think this through.
I don't know if I like this or not.
Oh, you're done playing? Let me put this away then.
Yeah, I don't know if I like that.
See you around.
Not sure I'm a huge fan of that. Let's go, find a few more things here and that'll be it. No? Okay.
Almost ready to go?
let's go back to the campfire. We'll do a quick save, and that's probably where we're going to end it, I think. So, yeah, that's going to be a good place to end it. So, I get it now. I was saying, like, I thought I could fast travel for free. You can, but you have to be another fast travel point. I get it now. It all makes sense in the old noggin now. All right. So, next time, we'll continue the quest here. Come on back, and we'll pick up here.